attached it as the thugs were threatening. And now he has that in his hand.